Hey guys, Nadeska here backstage at Coachella with the lovely ladies Chloe and Holly, who just got off the stage. Your very first time being and performing at Coachella. How was that?
Yes, it was beautiful. Mm-hmm. We had such a blast here at our first time at Coachella, and it was a dream on stage and seeing our fans sing the new album songs from our album, The Kids Are Alright.
Debut album.
Yeah,
it was an absolute dream. I was so happy. I'm so excited for weekend two. It was just really, really good energy up there. I love Coachella. Yeah.
It's been really exciting, honestly, watching you guys grow and evolve, even into acting. But so for fans at home who don't know, right, you started doing YouTube covers, you caught Beyonce's attention. A ton of people do covers. What was so special about your music? Like, how did you develop such a unique sound?
You know, my sister and I are so grateful that people enjoy our sound because we're truly just being ourselves and making music. We're just two girls from Atlanta, but, you know, we're just true to ourselves, and we hope we inspire others to be who they truly are and find what makes them stand out and just, you know,
go
be themselves.
Yeah. Can you guys remember the first time you actually made a song together? What that was like?
Yes.
I do. You know, when we were about 10 and 8 years old, our dad sat us down and taught us basic song structure and how to use similes and metaphors and personification in order to, you know, write your story. And the first song that we ended up writing together was so bad. It was called, like, What Makes You Sad? And we were literally just so listing cute. All of the things that made us sad.
It is that song funny. Recorded anywhere? Can I still hear it?
You know, it's not recorded anywhere, but I'm pretty sure we can find, like, the sheet we wrote it on.
Yes. Wait a minute. Can we get a little preview here, then?
I think it went like, what makes you sad? Losing your loved ones. It was pretty depressing.
It was very depressing.
Yeah. All right. So now, although you guys are so young, you preach such powerful messages in your music and just publicly. So last year, you did a performance at the Girl Cult Festival and did this super dope a cappella about female empowerment. How did you put that together? And why is that so important to you?
Yes. Well, you know, female empowerment is basically the root of all that we do. You know, we're young girls and we, of course, have insecurities and always are looking at ourselves like, wow, what could we do better? And, you know, music is our therapy.
Yeah, it's so therapeutic.
Yeah, our way of empowerment and our way of saying, hey, you're fly, you can do this. And that's important for all young girls to know that, hey, you're amazing, you can do this, and you can do whatever you put your mind to. My sister here is an amazing producer, and, you know, we executive produce this album, and that's another theme that is very prominent in all of our things. You know, we just want young girls to know that you can do whatever you want, and don't be afraid.
And I think you definitely make women feel empowered. So, like you said, your debut album, The Kids Are Alright, is out now. How do you guys feel like your music has evolved since you were doing YouTube covers to EPing your first album?
Yeah, you know, I feel like naturally as we're growing as young women, our music is growing with us as well because we're just sharing our experiences and everything that we see through our eyes. So, you know, we're first and foremost really big music lovers and music heads. So I know my sister, she loves jazz and classical music, and I feel like that's how her melodies are so whimsical and powerful at the same time. And I love, like, our alternative music with, like, the really experimental sounds and hard beats, and when you put it together, it kind of makes Chloe and Halle. And I love working with my sister. Our whole album was done in our living room, so we completely feel comfortable to be ourselves, and it's always fun making music.
Absolutely.
Look, I hope that I can grow up to be as cool as you guys one day.
You're mom, girl.
In the meantime, can I expect to rock out with you tonight at Beachella?
Yes.
Excellent.
Of course.
Chloe and Holly, enjoy the rest of your weekend at Coachella. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Make sure you check out their performance at Coachella.